Hi, this is Rob. I'm going to show you how to graph a horizontal ellipse on the TI84 Plus CE graphing calculator. To graph the ellipse on the TI84 Plus CE, we're going to use the Conics app that is built into the calculator. To open the Conics app, press the Apps button here. The applications list opens up. Go down to number 4, Conics, and press Enter. The types of conics that you can graph with the Conics app are circles, ellipses, hyperbolas, and parabolas. Go down to number 2, ellipse, and press the Enter key. Now we see two standard equations for ellipse. The first equation is for horizontal ellipse, and the second equation is for a vertical ellipse. This video covers graphing a horizontal ellipse, but first let's review the parts of a horizontal ellipse. We will work with the x and y axis. There is our horizontal ellipse in blue. We have a center of ellipse. Then along the major axis of the ellipse, we have the vertexes at each end of the major axis. At the end of the minor axis, we have the covertexes. There are two focus points along the major axis. The distance from the center to one of the vertexes is A. The distance from the center to one of the covertexes is B. The distance from the center to one of the focus points is C. And C squared equals A squared minus B squared. Remember, the center is at the coordinates HK. The standard equation for horizontal ellipse is X minus H squared divided by A squared plus Y minus K squared divided by B squared equals 1. Going back to the calculator, let's choose 1 for the horizontal ellipse and press Enter. This screen appears. To graph the ellipse, we need to know A, B, H, and K from the equation of the ellipse. For our equation, we will use X minus 4 squared divided by 25 plus Y minus 2 squared divided by 9 equals 1. Thus, A squared equals 25. Take the square root of each side. A equals plus or minus 5. B squared equals 9. Take the square root of each side. B equals plus or minus 3. H equals 4 and K equals 2. Now let's plug in these numbers into the calculator. A equals 5. Now use the down arrow key and go to B and enter 3 for B. Go down to H, enter 4 for H. Go down to K, enter 2 for K. Now press this graph button here to graph the ellipse. Unfortunately, the numbers of the graph are not labeled, but you can press this trace button here and then use the right arrow button to trace along the ellipse and display the coordinates of the ellipse. This is useful to find the coordinates of the vertexes and covertexes of the ellipse. As you trace around the ellipse, the x and y coordinates appear at the bottom of the screen. Right now, one of the vertexes is located at x equals 9 and y equals 2. Now we'll move to one of the covertexes on top. Remember, the covertexes are located on the minor axis of the ellipse. And there's one at x equals 4 and y equals 5. Okay, that is it. That is how to graph a horizontal ellipse on the TI84 Plus CE graphing calculator. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.